you been around Sandland a lot, old man?
I traveled around to all sorts of places in my youth, but there's still so much to see.
This trip should be fun for you, then.
Wish I could just relax and enjoy it, but not when so many others are suffering. Run into enemies in the desert. Taking a head count is a good first step.
Pick them off one by one?
If there are only a few, sure. But with large groups, you risk getting surrounded.
Ha. Sounds more complicated than I thought.
Rumors of creatures of tremendous power in this land. You never know when you might run across one of them.
Oh yeah, I think I heard Father say that before.
That's you demons, isn't it? Well, I suppose there's always someone stronger.
Well, no matter how tough they are, there's no way they can be stronger than the King of Demons.
They're awfully close to the demon village. Did demons build this?
I don't think so, right?
Probably not.
Which would mean it's the work of humans then. But for what purpose?
If you want to know, let's find out!
Seems like the curious one is you. I wonder what they might have originally been built for.
There's hidden treasure, too. Maybe it was at a playground?
One dangerous place to leave your children. Prince, do be careful. You never know what might jump out at us.
Don't worry. Whatever it is, I'll beat it up.
When you run into enemies in the desert, taking a head count is a good first step.
Can't we just pick them off one by one?
If there are only a few, sure. But with large groups, you risk getting surrounded.
Ha. Sounds more complicated than I thought. At least that was sort of fun. Hidden treasure, too. Maybe it was at a playground?
One dangerous place to leave your children.
You know, if we bust this down, I think we could make it through. this so cool. We're exploring ruins, guys!
Now, Prince, do be careful. You never know what might jump out at us.
Don't worry. Whatever it is, I'll beat it up. Here we go.
We should keep our distance from the army base unless necessary.
I bet they've got loads of loot in there!
Can't argue with that, but somehow I doubt they'd take kindly to intruders.
If we can't talk you out of it, please at least try to be sneaky about it.
Did the demon village always used to be where it is now? thief. Did the demon village always used to be where it is now?
As far as I know, there is no record of us moving.
We can use this to find out about the area. If we can repair it, just need materials.
This is absolute murder on my hairstyle. It's the leader of the raptors. More aggressive than ordinary raptors, and they breathe fire. I really cannot recommend fighting it unarmed.
Sort of fun. Samland a lot, old man?
I traveled around to all sorts of places in my youth, but there's still so much to see.
This trip should be fun for you, then.